What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. Today we are in the worst world in the first game, Atlantica. It is hated by all. It was a great idea. Okay, guys, prepare for landing. Landing where? It's sea. We'll drown. Not with my magic. We won't. Just leave it to me. I'm confused by that. You'll understand why. I'll tell you why I'm confused when they get down there. But this is terrible. These controls are confusing. It's just a terrible place. And I got stuck on it. This is one of the worlds I got stuck on. Because I didn't know where to go. I was lost. And it's all confusing. Yeah, why would you turn yourself into an octopus, Donald? You're using your own magic. See, Tora makes sense. Goofy's uses a shield, so it's like a little bit of sea turtle. Donald's just an octopus.
Come on, Sebastian.
You could have been like a...
Wait, slow down. Don't leave
Why?
Me behind.
Why an octopus? Donald looks so happy to be there.
Oh, relax, Sebastian. They don't look like one of them. Right, Flounder?
I don't know.
Donald looks so pissed.
There's something weird about them.
What do you mean?
What do you mean? There's nothing weird about me.
A little different. Where are you from?
We're
Why do I have a tail fin? Am I like a dolphin
away.
Man?
And we're not really used to these waters.
No, I see.
I don't know where I'm from.
Sebastian can show you how we swim around here.
Ariel, King Triton will not like this.
See, they have to have their own tutorial about how to swim here. Easy to say. Okay, let's swim properly. Yeah. Great. I hate this part. It's just... Yay, I win. Oh, no. And we're just swimming around. Oh, and see, you gotta go down, which is a button. And I can just lock onto him. And now I gotta... See? It's just confusing. Terrible controls. Could have been so much better. Where are you now? Down. This is gonna be fun. How long are we gonna do this? Where's he at? There's Sebastian. Where's Flounder at? Let's go up. This is what. There he is. See? It's like a. It's like 3D, but it's not 3D. It is 3D, but it's completely not 3D.
Good job! Now let's move on to safe defense!
Sebastian!
Yeah?
Right on cue, Sebastian actually called the Heartless to come here.
Class is over! Good luck!
What are you gonna tell us about self-defense? What are we defending ourselves from if it's not from the Heartless? Now you just log on. And I have to be. Oh, yay. Second wind. I should equip that. Die. Good job, everyone. Oh, there's still one more. Ah, come back here. This is gonna be fun. Let's see how fast we can beat this world. Jeez, I hate it here. Examine. Hit it. Hit it. Why are you surprised? They just went in there. They just came out. It's a magic trip. Monsters might be heading for the palace too. Oh, Trident. Yep, the Trident sparked the way. I don't want you in my party. Because I need to train Donald. Donald needs to be better. And get it in the safe spot. I don't even know. Yeah, abilities. Second wind. Donald, do you have any treasure magnet second wind? Recovers quicker. Well, Donald dies a lot, so he definitely needs that. I need to get a keyblade from this way. They didn't tell me how to swim faster. How do I swim faster? I need that ability. Dang it.
This is gonna be a long day.
Atlantica. Oh yeah, I also want to... Dang it, open. I don't care, just get me out of this world. I need to go follow the Tritons. I'll train somewhere else, I don't need it. Down, squares down. I don't care about fighting anyone, I'm not gonna fight anyone. Because I hate everyone. I need to go in here. Hate this world. Yeah, these things. It's so slow. Undersea cave. Wait, wasn't I supposed to go to the... I don't know where I'm going. I'm going to the palace. Ew. Oh, I will fight these guys because these guys aren't. Yes. Success. Well, that was useless. Well, are there any more of them? Stop. Well. Okay, get me out of here. We need to go up. Dang it. The triple's up. Where's the Triton now? I think we keep going up. Undersea Gorge. But, yeah, the gameplay is just confusing. It's very open. It's like, it's bigger than all the other worlds. They actually have to put markers to tell you where to go, or you would not find where you're going. That's how big the stupid place is. I'll probably go back here. Actually, maybe I won't, but I might come back here and just get all the treasure chests that I'm missing now. I just looked at Donald's picture for the first time. It probably won't show up anymore because I just got into a story, I think. Yeah, I definitely did. Yeah, I did.
That was too close.
And that's how you decimate some heartless.
As long as I have my trident, I will not tolerate those creatures inside this palace.
What about everywhere else?
Daddy?
Oh, Ariel. When will you listen? It's dangerous out there. Strange creatures lurk outside.
Yep, we have an octopus duck and a dog turtle.
His Majesty King Triton! And who are they?
I'd be more afraid of Donald right now than I would be of a Heartless.
They don't look familiar.
We're from an ocean very far away.
Yup. We came to
even Octopus Doc. Why is that believable?
Well, it's a...
There's no such thing. Certainly not here.
But Daddy!
Ariel, not another word. You are not to leave the palace.
Goofy, you stupid. Goofy, you could not be any more dumb. Any dumber, I mean. Grammar Nazis.
Perhaps I'm being too strict. I'm just concerned.
This is where Sebastian gives a pep talk.
Of course, Your Majesty. But I must admit, now
there
I'm
it is.
Curious about this keyhole. That need not concern you, Sebastian.
Have you anything to report?
I'm surprised how he knows about the keyhole. I mean, he's the king.
Your Majesty, but they seem to be coming from Ursula's grotto.
I knew it. That sea witch is up grotto. To no good again. A sea exile from the palace has taught her nothing.
Yes, she poses serious danger.
And I told you to keep Ariel away from such danger, did I not?
Your Majesty, please, I...
Good job, Sebastian. Don't kill me. I'm just starting to crap. Bum, 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 bum. I just throw him around. Oh, I need swim faster. That's what I need. Swim faster. Okay. I know where to go just because I've been in here before, but now it's like they really haven't, they don't tell you anywhere to go. So, many reasons why this world sucks. Oh, never mind, they do tell you. Never mind, I was wrong. They tell you where to go this time. It's the dolphin. They can't get me in here. This is much better than it was the second game. The second game that just turned into like a musical. All the stuff being from the outside world. Yeah, but your father said he treats me like a little girl. He never lets me do anything. He just doesn't understand. Down. I just want to get out of this world as fast as possible. There was something I could examine. Where was it? Something. There it is. Oh, there's a treasure chest I think I can open. Yes. It's a very old one. Mega potion. Everything has a mega potion in it. Move you two. Move you two idiots that can't. Don't even look like they belong here. Alright, where was I supposed to? I have to go somewhere. Examine that stupid thing. How do I examine it? There's... Oh, talk to Flounder. I never mind. That might have been it. But you scare those weird things around, so if you chase them away, the big fish... somewhere. Okay, let's go find the big fish. That's a hint. Well, Ursula's little pets are lurking.
But the girl couldn't prove useful, and I've got the heartless on my side.
Try Everyone has the heartless on their side. Riku, you.
Your day is coming.
She's an octopus or she's a squid. Wait, Donald. Oh, Donald's just a squid. Never mind. I have to kill these stupid things to grab onto this stupid dolphin. I hate this. Nope, I got a thunder gem. Dang it. I'm back here. Oh. Good news is you get a ton of XP. But bad news is, those guys poop out little ones. It's like a mommy, except when it poops them out, it just disappears. Alright, where's that dolphin at? Dolphin! Where'd you go? Where'd he go? What is that? Examine. I need something else to do that. Dolphin. There he is. Get him. Attack. He's not a fish. Grab on. Woo! Woo! Whee! We're having so much fun. This looks so sexual, Goofy holding onto me. And then Donald's just like sucked onto him. Donald is actually a squid. He only has three tentacles. Six tentacles. So Donald is not an octopus. Are you gonna go somewhere, or are you just gonna swim around? And now we are lost again. I'm back here. I hate these things. I need a better heal. Kill it. Donald's dead. I do have his, he does have that ability. Alright, I need to find where to go. I'm done with these things. Alright, so this is where everything gets fun. Because now you have to find where you came from. Alright, so there's Tritons over here. That means I came from over here. Yep, we go this way. Maybe. I am not sure at all. Oh, these things are back. Stop. I'm just doing this to get a little bit MP. And then I can cure. And then we go this way, I think. Calm depths. I really don't know. Let's go here. Can't go here. Can I go in here? I cannot. Where will this take me? I found something. We are definitely somewhere. Is this where I started? There's something in there that I want. Swim down. Down. There's something in here. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Give it to me. There's a pearl. Everything's a mega potion. Let's see what's over here. Now we are lost. No. There's another one. Grab on. Maybe he's the one that will take me somewhere special. Yes, he can swim through the current. We're going the right way. This is good. To the sunken ship. Crustacean bun. See, now it becomes easier. More or less. And it's a little bit creepy because there's a giant fish attacking me now. It's just a dolphin, don't worry. Yep, it's just a dolphin. Don't worry, guys. Don't react at all. Open. Shape reminds me of something. Crystal Triton. Let's go out this way. Now I gotta fight this stupid shark. It's quiet. Too quiet. What am I examining? This thing? What is this thing? What's back there?
See ya!
Can't get to it. Nope. I don't know what I'm doing with that, but it's nice and quiet, just the way you like it. Attack the shark. Take him out. Defense. He's not a great boss to fight. He's not easy. He's a little bit of health, which is why it makes him a little bit easier. I'm gonna die. Oh, because, yeah, he's definitely not an easy boss. There we go. and he's knocked out. Oh, his items. Items. Almost lost without him. Everything has high potions and mega potions. Back to Area's Grotto, if I can get there. It is always greener in somebody else's place. Oh, wait, we need to go this way. No. There. No. Almost. Frick. Frick. Yep. Attack the dog. Nope. Grab on. Can I grab on? Yes, I can. He's always greener. Is he just gonna swim me around a lot? Nope, here we go. Alright, and release. Alright, now swim. That way. Yes, I got in. I don't care about you guys. Run away, swim around. I can't swim fast. This isn't fair. The speed advantage is not mine. And there's not any safe places anywhere close to me. Oh, I can use magic. Don't. Yep, there we go. That's what I needed. Where do they... Do they all disappear? That's so unfortunate. I just want to hit one to get enough MP to use stop, and then find the other ones. And we're going down. We're going down. We're going up. We're going back up. And attack right to the rock. There we go. Get in, guys. Hurry up. Shut the door. And we're back. Yep, found it.
Disobeyed me again. I told you not to leave the palace.
Sebastian, you.
Daddy, no!
Daddy, yes. What's
you?
That from? Daddy, no. Daddy, yes. Oh, that's from SpongeBob, the movie.
Young man, you're not from another ocean. You're from another world. Aren't you?
Huh?
Then you must be the key bearer.
How did you know?
You may fool Ariel, but you can't fool me. You don't know your dorsal fin from your tail. As the key bearer, you must already know one must not meddle in the
affairs of other worlds. Why does he not have a dorsal fin?
Of course I know that, but...
You have violated this principle. The key bearer shatters peace and brings ruin.
Whoa, Sora's not like that.
I thank you for saving my daughter, but there is no room in my ocean for you or your key.
And now we... Ariel's crying.
My,
dang it, Daddy, he made her cry.
The poor child suffers such deep sorrow. What a pity. If only there was something we could do. Wait, maybe she can be of some help. Yes, maybe she can be of some help to you.
Who are you talking about?
Oh, she would surely help you. She'd make all your dreams come true. Ursula can help.
It's a magic trick. She's magically here, maybe.
You're Ursula.
Yes, she is.
I was just wondering if...
It's all right. Helping others is what I live for. Let me guess. You wish to see other worlds. That shouldn't be too hard. After all, your new friends came from another world.
What?
But they had special help. That mysterious key. Now, yep. Cheer up, sweetie. You have something special, too.
Huh?
Now listen carefully.
Alright, now where do I go? Alright, let's talk to Flounder. Flounder will help me. Talk. Okay. Flounder, you suck. That was the worst help you could have possibly give me. Let's go find Ariel. There's could be a Donald. Why are you dead already? What's up here? Undersea Garden. Well, Ariel was here. What's in here? Please be a safe spot. Tis not. Mega. Everything is a mega potion. Why, I don't need any more mega potions. I actually do. I should restock. Let's see if she's in the castle. It's loading and it's silent. This is good.
Somewhere in the palace. Now, my dear, if you can take me there without your daddy knowing, I can help you get to these other worlds.
That's
long.
Is she a squid or an octopus? I didn't get a chance to counter tentacles. Yo, Iwi, I wish I could just turn off the Heartless for a little bit. Look at Donald's face, he looks so cute, it's like a white girl selfie. And then Goofy's like another white girl. Oh, it's a big fish. It's a big, big fish, I forgot about those things. And we're here.
The trident is mine at last, and I couldn't have done it without your help, my dear.
Ursula, no! I didn't want this!
Why not? Aren't you tired of following your dear daddy's orders? Oh, yes. We had a deal, didn't we? Time for a little journey to the dark world of the Heartless.
We cannot find the keyhole. The keyhole is not here.
What? Why, we have company.
I'm afraid you're a little late, handsome.
Yeah, she called me handsome.
Daddy.
Look at Donald swimming so gracefully.
We must get it back.
Come on, let's go. Wait, I'm going with you. My father is hurt and it's all my fault. I have to stop Ursula.
Mm-hmm. That's right. Mm-hmm. I'm right behind you, Ariel.
Right behind you, only 300 feet behind you, but I'll be behind you. I enjoy my party the way it is. Cauldron of Heat. You must strike Cauldron with magic. Is there a safe spot in here? I'm pretty sure there is. There is, I hope. Yes. There, I can heal and recover all my magic. Well, Donald has a ton of magic. He has more magic than he has HP. Well, I did that on purpose. It helps. Because he just likes to shoot it everywhere. That way when it's a big fish. Swim around the tower. Evasive maneuvers off the Delpha. God. Keep swimming. He can't hit. It's hard to hit in a straight line. He's not even that. Oh, he shot his missiles. Missiles have been shot. Run away. Serpentine. Serpentine. Where am I? Yes, we're gone. We only lost one man. Oh, it's more of a tank. Ow. Shikey. Stop it. I might as well kill him. There we go. Give me some balls. Thanks, pal. My phone is vibrating a lot. I don't need it. So... Calm Depths. Did I want to go here? Or did I want to go... I wanted to go here. Yeah, I want to go... Alright, so... Let's see where I want to go. Ursula. They don't really tell you... Give you a great map, so... Let's go find my dolphin friend again. Maybe he will take me to where I need to go. Find the dolphin. The dolphin is the key to everything. Oh, dolphin. There you are. Yeah, he... Grab the dolphin. I need to grab onto the dolphin. Grab on, there we go. Let's see where he takes me. I might have to go back to the sunken ship. There goes the black screen again. I don't even know what's going on. But oh well. But, yeah, we might go back there. Yep, we're going back to the sunken ship. We might need that switch. Or something. I don't know. I might have to fight that shark again. Come here, Sharky. Frick, I just remembered I can't block in this place. Because square is... Use the boat as your... What the heck did he just do? That hurt. Yeah, I can't block. There we go, we almost got him. Hit him with the tail. Hit him. Thank you, Donald. Good job. This is why we keep you around. To heal me when I'm hurt. One more time. What the heck? How are you still alive? You've had so little HP for so long. There we go. We hit him with the 1-2 and knocked him out. Alright, so now we need to go... Ooh, there's some chests. Open this. What do we got? Mirth. Go over it and under it. Maybe there's something. More chest. Elixir. I don't want to stop this episode. I'm going to have to stop this soon, but this is where I have to go. I'll show you how it's done. There we go. Alright, I'm just going to continue going onward. Because I don't want to do two episodes of this. Because I don't want to. Yeah, we're on the right way. Go to Ursula's Grotto. Ah, crap. Keep moving. What's in here? Did I not go the right way?
Fire!
Nope, that wasn't it. What do we got in here? Mega Ether. Items. Sora. Let's take out a couple of Mega Ethers because I know magic is important for this battle. We'll take out... Mega potion because I have so many megas. We are just chock full of megas. Why are you guys have no HP or magic? You guys need to learn to conserve your everything. This way. And Donald just got magic back and used it instantly. This is actually a cool place to live. Look at that sea serpent. That's probably a live serpent. And these things are just weird on the floor. What are they? It's more black. I should wait. I should take these people out and use one of my houses I have. Nice job, Donald. Alright, now we... items. I'm being smart. Stock. There we go. Everything's good. We're ready to fight Ursula now.
Your time has come!
Oh, bro. Jesus, squid. There's only six I'm counting, I think. Bye, Sebastian. This is where you run. Oh no, how are you already dead? I hate this battle because it's such a... What's happening? I really haven't done anything. We're just keep. I'm out of magic. There we go. Item. These guys are just being annoying. What's going on? I think I knocked her out. Where's she at? Where is she at? No, not that. There. Just hit her a couple times. Hit her a couple times. Dang it. Don't wake up yet. Yeah, Donald, hit him with that. Goofy, hit him with that spinner. Keep hitting her. There we go. Oh, she's spinning. She's spinning. Run away. Alright, this is where we lock on in magic. Alright, that was bad. There we go. I'm out of magic. Alright, I'm sorry, I went silent for a long time there because I was focusing on what color is gonna be. Oh, I messed up, I think. I think I screwed up. I see, if I mess it up, then I think it... Yes, we got it. Okay, there we go. No, I don't want to walk on... I want to walk onto Ursula. No, I want to walk onto Ursula. Keep hitting her with a 1, 2, 3. Almost got her. Hit her. Oh, we're running out of items. Alright, we got it. Items, Mega Aether. Let me take out this guy real quick. Thank you. Not really. Hit him. Hit him so I can get some magic back. I need more magic. There we go. Alright. Oh, jeez. Everything just went crazy. Get up and fight. Oh, crap. I messed up. Oh, or didn't I? I thought I did. There we go. Keep hitting him. Oh jeez. I'm using all of my item. Oh, Yes. Alright, yes, we won. Impossible.
Ah.
Yes, they're dead.
You pay for this.
We must get the Trident Best pack. Mermaid kick, yay. Alright, now I know where we can go. Items, Sora stock. Take out, Mega Potion. Mega Ether. Elixir. Okay, there we go. I gotta equip abilities. I got two more of this, so. Nothing. I know I can quit Mermaid Kick now. Swim faster. This way we can swim backwards up the current, and I know where I'm going now. I have a very good idea. That's actually a really cool sermon. I gotta admit, I gotta finish this episode because I do not want to be in here any longer. I think I just went the wrong way. Oh, crap, now I'm lost. I just came from that way, let's go this way. Yep, it's turning a different color. I think I'm... I was going the right way. Dang it, I'm wrong. This is why this place is confusing. Alright, so that way's to... No. This way. Talking chip, yeah. I think I was right. I was right before. Maybe. Who knows? This place is confusing. Alright, now. I'm not fighting that stupid... What's up here? I can't control myself. I'm going too fast. Alright, now I need to go... Where's the hole? There it is. There we go. Where is Ursula? Alright, let's go. Come on, swim. Swim for it. Swim for it. You need to want it. You need to want it. I think we're supposed to go this way. Right? No. Where am I supposed to go? Oh no, I have to go this way, maybe. Sure. Yes, I was right. No, I was wrong. But now I know where I'm going. Big Ursula. Very. Very big Ursula. Alright, so. Gotta swim in fast. Oh no, I don't know what you're doing. Oh yeah, you're sucking away and mermaid kick away. Donald, how are you already dead? Oh yeah, she chomped out of me. Nope, not good. I gotta heal them and make a potion on all. Not going well for me. You didn't even get a bite out of me. Oh, nope, swim away. She's spitting something at me. Donald, stop dying. Goofy, hit him harder. I don't like this stupid tree. What are you doing? Oh, here comes the bubble attack. Oh, now swim away now. There we go. Alright, continue. Oh, run away. Dang it, you guys are dead again. There we go. They're alive again. Alright, we're in our second bar of HP. Oh, here comes the bubble attack. Oh, swim away. Swim. Why are you guys dead again? Stop dying. Goofy, I expect more from you. You're a turtle. What are you doing? Bubble attack or breath of... I don't know if that's fire or electricity. You look a little tired there. Let me hit you in the face with a keychain. Well, Donald was alive for a little bit. She taught me respect. She taught Donald respect. I don't know what she's doing. Here comes the bubble attack. That falls. Yep, I... And they're all dead again. Yep, bad idea to start healing. You didn't even get a bite of me. Stop saying. Oh, swim away. Ah, got. Stop it. Bubbles. Good job, Donald. Oh, bad idea. Swim in at the wrong time. They're dead again. Can't heal myself. This is bad. Oh, magic here. Alright, I can heal. Next time I heal, I'll have to use a... Nope. I need help. These guys aren't helping me. Oh, what the heck are you doing with your life? Stop doing this, stupid thing. I should just use all elixir. Oh, stop it. Oh, Donald, I'm sorry, Donald. She's out of breath. Hit him. Hit her hard. Run away now. Donald and Goofy are both dead. I should've... That's stupid. Let's see if we can get closer to her now. Alright. I hate you so much. There we go. And you're gonna use it again. Good job, Donald. Alright, do some damage while you're alive. And here comes electric shock. And Donald got hit by it. I don't know how to feel right now. Donald and Goofy have done absolutely nothing. And she keeps using a stupid attack that gets me away from her. And she's doing it again. I know magic isn't that effective against her. And she's doing it again. And she's doing this again. Swim away. Yes, thank you, Donald. Perfect timing. Nope. And we go away now. Alright, let's see. Going on 50 minutes right now in this episode. I have to finish this episode because I would literally start the episode, beat her, and then go to another world. So I really want to let's finish this episode right now. We can do it. I just wish I had more items. I can give Donald and Goofy some items. Take out. I have 17 potions. I And then we'll give Donald, can't take as much, some ethers. There we go. We're all ready. When did Donald... Donald has 7 MP now? Holy crap. Alright, Donald. Use all the MP you want. Well, actually, you only have 4. Don't, Goofy. I don't care what you have to say. You are terrible to fight against because... Bubbles. Oh, it's sucking. Oh. Yep. Bubbles. I got hit with them. Dang it. Oh. Oh, that attack. Good job, guys. Keep doing damage. Donald, how can you die with full? Almost full MP. We gotta use up and down more. I don't even know what she says then, but... Hit him. No. Okay, good. You didn't even get a bite of me. Oh god. I got it again. Thank you. I can hit him. If I stay above her, and stay above it. And she's out of breath now. Good thing. This game fight's going a little faster because I think those items are really helping. Go down. And then up. This is terrible. I can't go up now. You see, going up requires the up button. Which is also the speed. I have not used an item yet. We're doing good. Going down. Oh, no. That did not work out very well. Goofy. I'm going to heal Donald for the first time this game. So Donald can heal Goofy. Well, Donald stayed alive long enough to give Goofy some help. Now Goofy died. And now we're gonna use a Mega Potion so we both can heal. Go straight through him. Nope, didn't work. Oh, that's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. Dang it. Alright, we kinda stalled right now. Oh, swim to the side. This is not going well. Neither Donald and Goofy do absolutely nothing. I need defense. I need to lower the amount of damage I'm taking so I don't heal as often. Yep. What did I use? Dang it. No, I was using a Mega Potion. I used the Mega Potion. Fuck. One more time. I need to beat this. Because I... Alright. Items, Donald. Take out. No. Donald. Actually, I'll give you one potion. whatever did not work. Take out. I don't care. I can buy more. I have enough money. I have nothing I can use. Abilities. Goofy. Cheer. Summon. I can't summon anyone here. Donald. Second wind. Helps. I could go grind, but I just want to get out of here. There's another fight this later in the game that sucks just as equally bad. But I'd probably be able to Alright, magic. I have to use arrow. So I can lower the amount of damage I take. Thanks, Donald. He's using lightning breath. Alright guys, keep doing damage to her. Donald's dead. Thank you. Alright, this fight's going a little faster. I need to focus my magic on using arrow. Oh, fight. Alright, so... Oh. This will help. He's able to restore all of them. Good. Electricity. Keep you guys doing damage. I hope they can keep doing damage. Alright, we're in the second HP ball. There we go. Oh, they followed me. Alright. Alright, we're just using the hack and slash attack. Oh, that's not gonna work. It's not going well. I really should have put that in my... Just a little more and then I can get her to talk. Alright, now swim away. But, there's nothing really else I can do. What's she gonna do? Oh, she's trying to get me in closer. The only thing that really hurts is that stupid lightning that follows me around. Alright, now I can use item all. Magic. I want to know my absolute closest I can get without using. Alright, that's that. Alright, keep it tech. Oh, swim away. Swim away, swim away, swim away, swim away. Alright, we have to pull everything. I want to use magic. There we go. Yeah, the breath. Oh, I should just take it. Didn't do that much damage, and I can just take some damage out away from her. There's Goofy's lifeless body in front of her. About to get chomped in half. We can hit him. Alright, get away. I don't have arrow up. I didn't go the right way. Alright, just gotta keep swimming. I have one more time that I have to beat it. One more try. Last time. And then I end this episode. And we try next time. I don't want to do two episodes on this stupid. And then abilities, no. I wanted something. Yes, this is what I wanted. There we go. I'm gonna probably not talk this much because I'm gonna be focused completely. Complete focus. Shut up. Oh yeah. Just take it and keep hitting her. Just keep hitting her. Alright, now I need her. I haven't locked onto her. I probably should lock onto her. No. Fight. There. No. Yes. See if we can get closer to her. Alright, get closer. She's out of breath. Hit the back of her neck. Alright, good job. Alright, there we go. Alright, keep going. Alright, hit him with the... Just keep hitting her and take the damage. Alright, just take the damage and hit her. Alright, we gotta... Alright, we're at halfway. Alright, I'm done. That's it. I'm done.